directives. Attention! VIP salute!
Our first chief guest, Mr. Ramachandra Murthy, Deputy Superintendent of Police, to come forward and hoist our national flag.
We request the gathering to be in the stand position.
Values and principles that guides our institution, reminding us of our commitment to learning, integrity and excellence. And these flags remind us of our responsibility and shared journey towards success.
Of Grade 9 to deliver the welcome address.
It is with great pleasure and excitement that we welcome you all to today's Triple Crown celebration. We are honored to have with us our distinguished chief guest, Ms. Soumya Narayana Swami, who is a goalkeeper and a professional Indian football player. and Mr. Ramachandra Murthy, who is the Deputy Superintendent of Police. Your presence here adds immense value to our celebrations, and we look forward to your insights and words of wisdom. I am especially honored to extend a warm and heartfelt welcome to our esteemed trustee, Mr. Ashish Surana. Your unwavering support and dedication to our school have been instrumental in our growth and success. Your presence today is a testament to your commitment to our students and the values we uphold. Continue to inspire us all, and we are grateful for your presence today. A special welcome is due to our SAO, sir. Your support and guidance are crucial in the smooth running of our school, and we appreciate your efforts in making today's event a reality. The parents, your encouragement and support are the bedrock of our students' achievements, and we are delighted to have you here to witness these important milestones. And to our wonderful students, both those celebrating their new roles and everyone present, today is a testament to your hard work and dedication. Your enthusiasm and spirit are what makes these celebrations so special. As we honor our nation's history and celebrate the new leaders stepping into their roles, let us cherish the values of unity, leadership, and service that these occasions represent. Thank you all for being here to share in these momentous events. Let us enjoy and celebrate this day with pride and joy. Happy Independence Day, and congratulations to our new school leaders. Thank you.
Sports have always been an unifying force in our country, inspiring millions to strive for excellence. Today, our tiny explorers have chosen to dress up as some of its most iconic sports personalities. First, we have our little star, Ashwin Veda, representing as Udayanidhi Stalin. Second, we have our bright Second, we have a bright eye, Kaushik, representing Abhinav Bindra. Next, we have our little champ, Krishit, representing as Sachin Tendulkar. Then, we have our mighty Machkin, Rahat Balan, representing Neeraj Chopra. Next, we have a happy face, Daksh Seth, representing as a sports minister. After that, we have a tiny treasure, Aradhya, representing as Saina Naval. Then, we have a cheerful champ, Akshara Vignesh, representing Vignesh Pogal. Next, we have our sparkling spirit, Divya Shri, representing Manu Bhakar. Then, we have a happy hopper, Jivan Vika, representing Maricom. Finally, we have our little wonder, Sivika Danesh, representing PV Sindhu. Let's give a huge round of applause for these young sports stars who remind us of the glory and they have brought to our nation. Thank you, Tiny Explorers.
Through this day, to set the tone of grace and spirituality, we now present an invocation dance, a sacred expression of devotion and reverence. Let us now invite our dancers to grace our stage with an invocation dance. Please join me in welcoming them with a warm round of applause.
Jagadani Galan.
Mr. Ashish Surana to kindly present to our honored chief guest, Ms. Soumya Narayana Swami. Now, I request our principal to kindly present to our honored chief guest, Mr. Ramachandra Murthy, Deputy Superintendent of Police.
Achieved remarkable success in all aspects of schooling. So, I would like
to invite our esteemed principal, Mr. Saranan Thyagarajan, to the stage. Let's give him a warm round of applause as he joins us today to share his valuable insights and words of wisdom.
Good morning to all. Good morning to all.
If you don't have a breakfast, the breakfast is ready in the meeting hall. You can go, you can have your breakfast.
Even if Yama himself comes with anger to confront, the best army is one that has the strength to stand united and face him. We can see the young JPS army within 30 minutes. Today is a remarkable day as we gather today to celebrate three significant events: our country's independence, Investiture Ceremony, and Sports Day. All of these events holds the special values and reflect values that makes our character and future. Let's start with independence. On this day, 77 years ago, India got a freedom from colonial rule. Independence Day is a day of pride and reflecting for every Indians. It's a day when we honor the sacrifices of our Indian freedom fighters. Let me tell you a short story that illustrates the essence of patriotism. Once, during the Quit India movement, a young boy named Raju from a small village hoisted the Indian flag on the roof of his school despite British authorities' strict warnings. His act of courage inspired the entire village to stand united against the exploitation, against the oppressions. Can you guess who is this young guy? He is none other than Dr. Subhash Chandra Bose. Raju's patriotism is a reminder that love for nation is not limited by age or status. It is a powerful force within each of us. Again, I do remember a beautiful Tamil couplet which explains the patriotism. Sayal kelbavar selvar sirappudaiyar nayavar naguvar nalladhu. Sayal kelbavar selvar sirappudaiyar nayavar naguvar nalladhu. Subhash Chandra Bose story kekkradanalayo avu peche kekkradanalayo patriotism valaradhu. மாணவர்களாகிய நீங்கள் வந்து விடாமுயற்சியுடன் கடின உழைப்புடன் இந்திய நாட்டிற்காக பாடுபட வேண்டும். திஸ் பர்டிகுலர் தமிழ் கப்லட் டீச்சர்ஸ் சில்ட்ரன் த வேல்யூ ஆஃப் எஃபெக்டிவ் கம்யூனிகேஷன், எஃபெக்டிவ் கான்ட்ரிபியூஷன்ஸ் அண்ட் டெடிக்கேஷன் டு த கண்ட்ரி. இட் என்கரேஜஸ் தம் டு பி ப்ரவுட் ஆஃப் கான்ட்ரிபியூட்டிங் பாசிட்டிவ்லி டுவர்ட்ஸ் த நேஷன். ஸோ ஐ விஷ் யூ ஹாப்பி இண்டிபெண்டன்ஸ் டே. Now moving on to the next event, Investiture Ceremony. Today we invest our newly elected student body council with responsibilities. It will help them to develop the leadership qualities. Leadership is not about position. It is about setting examples, guiding others, helping others to do their best, to be their best, making a positive impact. A great leader who exemplifies all the qualities is our beloved former president, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. His humility, vision, dedication to education and science to inspire millions. Dr. Kalam once said, "Don't take rest after getting first success. Because if you fail in the second, many lips are waiting to see the first success happen because of your good luck or luck." That is the reason I am always requesting my young leaders, suggesting my young leaders, if you want to win, run like a horse. After getting success, run faster than horse. Dear leaders, remember that your journey is about continuous effort and resilience. Today's investiture ceremony is the testament to the trust we can place in our young leaders. As you take new role, I urge you to embrace them with a discipline, dedication, determination, devotion. If your actions inspire others to dream more, learn more, do more, and become more, you are a leader. So I congrats the newly elected student body council on this particular day. Lastly, sports day. This day is not just about winning medals. It's day about celebrating sportsmanship, teamwork, and the joy of playing. Sports and games are teaching us invaluable life lessons. The importance of hard work, the spirit, team spirit, and how to gracefully handle both victory and failure. I have a question for all of you. What is the highest degree of sportsmanship in sports and games? In fact, I have put up the same question to my newly elected board, student body council last morning. They answered me. Ivan Fernandez has shown his answer to the entire world during 1936 Berlin Olympics. Kenyan runner Abay Mutai, why just a few meters away from the winning line. However, he got confused by tracking marks and mistakenly thought he had already finished the line. Ivan Fernandez noticed Abay Mutai was confused, so he started to shout at him to keep running. But Abay Mutai didn't understand Spanish because Ivan Fernandez is a Spanish speaker. He didn't understand Spanish and also couldn't comprehend what he was saying. Recognized Abay was confused, Ivan Fernandez directed him towards the finishing line. A journalist who noticed and asked Ivan Fernandez, "What did you do, man?" Ivan Fernandez told him, "I have a dream that we will reach a common point. We will reach a common point where we can have a mature society. In that society, we and others must win." The journalist was asking again, "Why did you allow Kenyan to win?" Fernandez was telling him, "I didn't let him to win. He was winning the race, and the race was his." The journalist was not happy. Again, he was asking him, "At least you would have won the medal, man." Fernandez was looking at the journalist and smiled at him and said, "What would be the value if I had taken advantage of Abay's confusion? What does my mother think of?" What I understood after reading this particular inspiring story, sportsmanship is a value. Values are passed down from generation to generation. What are the values we are teaching our children? How much we encourage others to come forward? Many of us pretend to exploit others' weakness instead of strengthen them. I want to remind you all, patriotism, leadership, sportsmanship, they are not words, they are values. So that is the reason we Jain Public School is always inculcating, nurturing, cultivating these values in our daily teaching learning practices and the other common areas. You can understand if you look at the common assemblies, that it is happening on Monday and Friday. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for coming. Relax yourself and enjoy the entire day. I wish you once again happy Independence Day. Jai Hind.
Thank you, sir, for your inspirational words. Now I request Sridevi ma'am to take over the stage, please.
Thank you. Good morning, everyone. Happy Independence Day. Are we ready for the march past? Yes. I could see the God is grazing with a shower of blessing for all the students who are standing here. Besides being spectacular, there is something inspiring about march past. It is the sense of dignity and pride the team bring to it. We are extremely glad to introduce the four distinctive houses: Gandhi House, Kalam House, Mahavir House and Sarojini House. Now it's time to watch the march past by the beloved enthusiastic students of our Jain Public School who have been practicing this for the past 15 days.
Forward march!
The now mall is divided into four houses, namely Gandhi, Kalam, Mahavir, Sarojini. A well coordinated march to the eyes when coupled with the stirring marching music. Our cadets demonstrate the heel march by digging their heel to the ground with toes pointed upwards and arms rhythmically. A comprehensive march pass drill lays emphasis on bearing marching.
Thank you. was indeed a wonderful performance. Now I would call upon captains and vice captains of all the houses to stay in their place.
Signifying the traditional initiation of the sports day, we have our students to carry out the torch relay. Let the enlightenment of the lamp ignite the passion and strength in every sportsman's heart.
The sports of skating since the age of 4.
Of grade 8 with the Olympic torch running, who has the handing the torch to Naveen from grade 8, who is a limbo skating champion and has won the sports cluster, CBSE cluster bronze medal in taekwondo and has got burning passion in limbo skating since age 4. Hand over the torch to Taran Raj, who is a badminton champion and has won gold medal recently, bringing the laurels for Jain Public School. Hand over the torch to Nitish, who is a brilliant captain of JPL's volleyball team and has shown the tremendous passion to the burning desire in them to bring the sports and their passion at a time to the limelight.
Now, we will kickstart this event with an inspiring OTEC pledge to maintain fair play, respect, integrity and responsibility.
I request students to repeat the oath. Student comes in oath. I do solemnly swear, in the name of God,
I proudly lead my peers
and openly listen to their consent.
I open academic efforts,
social skills and work habits.
I understand
I cannot miss any student council meetings
throughout the year,
and at all times
I will be an exemplary role model
for all to see.
I will always obey
the rules and regulations
of the great institution,
Jain Public School for Leaders.
Jai Hind.
Us to their visions and dedication. Investiture means a formal investing of a person with authority, power, right, office.
Today, by honoring our newly elected student council members with their badges, I request our chief guest, Thiru M.E. Ramachandra Murthy, Deputy Superintendent of Police, to bestow them with the badges. The march was led by head boy Hari Prasad of grade 1. He is an outstanding athlete. As the captain of his volleyball team, he led them to victory in the Omega Volleyball Cup, showcasing his leadership skills, excellent spelling skills, and intellectual abilities. Swatika of grade 11. She is a tennis player and also a dancer. In the running, she has earned a silver medal. Academically, Swatika performs well, balancing her studies with her extracurricular activities. Her social and friendly nature makes her easy to approach and well-liked by others. After her, marching is the deputy head boy, Sandeep, of grade 11. And Sandeep is always looking to challenge himself and grow. After him, marching is the deputy head girl. I request everyone to give a big round of applause. Now we have our deputy head girl, black belt in karate and winning a silver medal in javelin. She is also an accomplished badminton player. Outside of sports, Jayashree enjoys expressing her creativity through drawing. Now we have Gandhi House captain, Ilan Tamil. He has many skills. He is the son of Amudavanan, a well-known Kollywood actor and a stand-up comedian. He is a junior film artist who appeared in the film Murugan. In addition to his film career, Ilan Tamil is an accomplished athlete and dancer. In shot put at the district level. Besides shot put, she is also a talented throwball player and excels in swimming. Her accomplishments extend to academics as well. She has received digital award and a writing bee award as well. Big round of applause. Request everyone to give a big round of applause. Thank you. Darshini is an energetic and active girl who shines as a throwball player. Known for her excellent team spirit, she is always supportive and cooperative, making her a valuable member to the team. Now we have Mahavir House Captain Abhinav Arya, T in both sports and technology. Ovia. She is an athlete and student with impressive achievements. She plays swimming, coco and kabaddi. She has won gold medal in 4-race math triathlon organized by IIT Madras. She also secured third place in logic quiz competition, showcasing her talent in problem solving. Kavin is a talented individual with achievements in both sports and academics. He is a national level chess player. In cricket, Kavin excels as a wicket keeper and he also plays football as goalkeeper. He won a gold medal in 4A's math triathlon organized by IIT Madras. Let's give a big round of applause. Chita is a multi-talented individual with a passion for the arts and sports. She is a dancer and a junior artist who has acted in and ad films. Lakshita is also an athlete, demonstrating her dedication and talent in sports. Now I request all the leaders to be on the stage.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great pleasure to welcome our chief guest, Mr. Ramachandra Murthy. Has achieved great success in the field and has significantly contributed to the community and society. Their achievement and dedication to their work serve as an inspiration to all of us. Now I call upon our senior school coordinator, Ms. Vidya Ma'am, to furnish some words about our chief guest.
Hey to all. Namaste, the dignitaries. Soumya ma'am, I'm honored to say a few words about Soumya ma'am here. Welcome ma'am. And Soumya ma'am, a professional football player. Ma'am is a well-disciplined and self-motivated athlete and an awarded sportsperson with excellent levels of fitness. Ma'am has excellent skills in sports coaching, health and fitness, and team development, and a very good multitasking professional as well. Ma'am has reached the Indian national football team player and a professional player goalkeeper from 2018 till date, and in Gokulam Kerala FC professional goalkeeper from 2022 until date, and in Setu FC professional goalkeeper 2018 till 2022. And ma'am's achievements include, ma'am has got the championship winner in 27th senior women's national football championship in the year 2023, and it's not going to end. Ma'am has got a list. Furthermore, ma'am as a winner in Olympic qualifiers round 1 in 2023. Ma'am is a championship winner in Khelo India Inter-University Football in 2020. And championship football winner in 23rd Senior Women's National Football Championship 2018. And All India Inter-University Football Championship winner in the year 2018. And ma'am's achievement continues till more. And ma'am represented the senior women Indian national football team in Olympic qualifier round 1 in Kyrgyzstan in the year 2023, and represented senior women Indian national football team in the international friendliness against Nepal in India in the year 2023, and also in the year 2023 represented the senior women Indian national football team in the international friendly matches at Uzbekistan, and also represented the senior women Indian national football team in the international friendly matches at Jordan in the year 2023, and represented the senior women Indian national football team in the international friendly matches at Jordan in the year 2022, represented senior women Indian national football team in AFC Women's Asian Cup at India in the year 2022, represented the senior women Indian national football team in the international friendly matches in Brazil in the year 2021, and represented the senior women Indian national football team in the international friendly matches at Sweden in the year 2021. And represented the senior women Indian national football team in the international friendly matches at Vietnam in the year 2019. And ma'am is also a master's in political science, and ma'am completed it in the year 2022. We are honored to have you, ma'am. Welcome once again. Thanks for giving the opportunity.
அனைவருக்கும் வணக்கம். எல்லாமே சொல்லிட்டாங்க என்னை பற்றி, நான் என்னென்ன பண்ணேன் எல்லாமே சொல்லிட்டாங்க. ஸோ நான் என்னோட ஸ்போர்ட்ஸ் பர்சனாக இருக்கிறது ரொம்பவே கஷ்டம். இப்போ பேரண்ட்ஸ் வந்து ஒரு பிளேயரை, ஒரு பொண்ணையோ இல்லை ஒரு பையனையோ வந்து ஸ்போர்ட்ஸுக்கு அனுப்பிச்சி விடுறது வந்து ரொம்ப பெரிய விஷயம். இவ்வளோ பேரண்ட்ஸ் வந்து பசங்களுக்காக வெயிட் பண்ணி இருக்கீங்க. ஸ்போர்ட்ஸ் டே அப்போ நிறைய அவார்ட்ஸ்லாம் வாங்குறாங்க பசங்க எல்லாருமே, அதை பார்க்க ரொம்ப சந்தோஷமாக இருக்குது. பேரண்ட்ஸ்க்கு வந்து நான் ஒரு விஷயம் சொல்கிறேன் அப்படின்னா, பிள்ளைங்களை வந்து எல்லா ஸ்போர்ட்ஸ்லேயுமே வந்து அனுப்பிச்சி விடுங்க, தாராளமாக அனுப்பிச்சி விடலாம். ஏன்னா முன்னாடி மாதிரி இப்போ கிடையாது, நிறைய டெவலப்மெண்ட்ஸ் இருக்குது. இப்போ ஸ்கூல் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா நிறைய கிரவுண்டில் வந்து நிறைய ஸ்போர்ட்ஸ் வந்து வச்சுருக்காங்க, ஒரு ஈவெண்ட்லேயும் இல்லாமல் நிறைய ஈவெண்ட்ஸ் வச்சுருக்காங்க. ஸோ நீங்கள் எல்லாத்துலேயுமே வந்து ஸ்போர்ட்ஸில் சேர்த்து விட்டிங்கன்னா ரொம்பவே சந்தோஷமாக இருக்கும், நிறைய அச்சீவ்மெண்ட்ஸ் பண்ணலாம், நம்ம இந்தியாவுக்குமே ரொம்ப பெருமையாக இருக்கும். அதே போல் இப்போ என்னுடைய அச்சீவ்மெண்ட்ஸ் வந்து இப்போ எல்லாருக்குமே தெரியுது அப்படின்னாக்க, நான் பண்ண என்னோடய டிசிப்ளின், என்னோடய ஹார்ட் ஒர்க், இதுதான். ஒரு பிளேயருக்கு வந்து ரொம்ப ரொம்ப டிசிப்ளின் முக்கியம். ஸோ டிசிப்ளின் இருந்துச்சுன்னா கண்டிப்பாக வந்து எல்லாருமே எல்லா லெவலுக்குமே போக முடியும். என்னை வந்து இங்கே இன்வைட் பண்ணதுக்கு ரொம்ப ரொம்ப தேங்க்யூ சார். இண்டிபெண்டன்ஸ் டே அப்போது நம்ம வந்து நிறைய ஃப்ரீடம் வந்து நமக்காக ஏற்படுத்தி கொடுத்துருக்காங்க. இந்த ஃப்ரீடமை வந்து நம்ம கரெக்டாக யூட்டிலைஸ் பண்ணி எப்படிலாம் நம்ம போகணுமோ அந்த வழியில் நம்ம போகணும். ஸோ அதுக்காக நான் உங்ககிட்ட கேட்டுக்கிறேன், உங்களோட ஃப்ரீடமை வந்து தப்பான வழியில் கொண்டு போகாமல் சரியான வழியில் கொண்டுட்டு போங்க. ஹாப்பி இண்டிபெண்டன்ஸ் டே. தேங்க்யூ.
தேங்க்யூ மேம். Welcome to our fun and fantastic hoop drill performance. Today, our amazing turnabout students are going to show us their skills and hoops. These little stars have been practicing hard and we can't wait to see their dazzling moves. They have worked so hard to perfect their routines and we are thrilled to share their talents with you. Let us give a big round of applause to the students who are about to perform.
An inspiration to all of us. Now I call upon our primary and middle school coordinator, Ms. Radha ma'am, to furnish some words about our chief guest.
Thank you, Nitya Kalyani. This is Radha Anand. Namaste all the dignitaries. It is my immense pleasure to speak about our chief guest, Shri Ramachandra Murthy.
Hello sir. Namaste.
Welcome here to the Jain Public School, School for Leaders. I joined Tamil Nadu State Police Service in the year 1996 as Sub-Inspector of Police. Sir has promoted as Inspector of Police in the year 2006. Sir has served in State Crime Record Bureau from 2003 to 2009, and he has served in SCRB for about 6 years. Later, he has joined in Vigilance and Anti-Corruption as Inspector of Police from 2009 to 2018, 9 long years, and promoted as a Deputy Superintendent of Police in 2018 and continuing his service as Deputy Superintendent of Police till date. His investigation skill and dedicated service attracted his superior officers to make use of him in high profile cases in Vigilance and also in Anti-Corruption. He had participated in the All India Police Duty Meet and won medals and in the field of scientific aids to investigation in the year 2004. His sincere and dedicated work in the investigation of sensational cases made him to receive the Chief Minister Medal for Meritorious Service in 2012. I request the gathering to give a very big round of applause to our chief guest and the President's Police Medal for Meritorious Service 2018. It's our immense pleasure to have you, sir. May I now request our chief guest to address the gathering, please. Please, sir, over to you. And a big salute to you, sir.
Very good morning to all of you.
Good morning, sir.
I am very pleasure to be present here for presiding this 78th Independence Day celebration in this memorable day at Jain's Public School. And now we must thank our forefathers who fought for the freedom of our country. Sri Gandhiji, who is the father of our nation, and the other leaders who followed him to fight for the independence by giving their sweat and blood. I could see the young buds sitting here in the morning with different attires to remember the personalities, young personalities of our country. And during the pre-independence day, our forefathers had strived hard to get freedom for our country. Therefore, this day is the day of remembrance of our leaders, and now I advise the parents and the teachers to teach the children how to be a honest civilian, citizen of our country, so that they can win a proud, great and self-sufficient country. And I thank all the parents who have come here in the early morning itself to see their children to be participating in the sports and other events. I must thank the school authorities, including the principal of our school, to invite me for this good day. Thank you all. Jai Hind.
Thank you, sir. Welcome to our fun and fantastic hoop drill performance. Today, our amazing tender bud students are going to show us their skills with hoops. These little stars have been practicing hard. We can't wait to see their dazzling moves. They have worked so hard to perfect their routines, and we are thrilled to share their talents with you. Let's give a big round of applause to the students who are about to perform.
concert.
Ready? Go!
போவோம்.
Thank you.
Mrs. Mr. Ramchandra Murthy and Ms. Soumya Ramas Narayana Sami. Presents have higher events value our Independence Day and Investiture Ceremony, enriching our understanding and enthusiasm. Our heartfelt thanks to our respected trustee, Mr. Ashish Surana sir. Your ongoing support and commitment in our school are deeply valued, and we are grateful for your presence here today, sir. Our sincere thanks to our esteemed principal, Mr. Saranan Tyagara, and steadfast support have been pivotal in making today's events a success. A special thanks to our SEO, sir. Your meticulous planning and organization ensured the smooth execution of today's events, and we appreciate your dedication. To the parents, your encouragement and participation are foundation of students' achievements. We are appreciate your continuous support and involvement in our school community. And finally, to our students, both those are celebrating new leadership roles and those are participating in the day's events, your energy, enthusiasm and hard work have made this day truly memorable. As we leave here today, let's carry forward the spirit of unity, leadership and service that both Independence Day and our Investiture Ceremony embodied. Thank you all once again for you being here, for making this day so special. Thank you everyone, thank you.
Thank you so much, Mahalakshmi ma'am. And that brings a curtain for the closure of today's event. I would like to thank parents, and please post your feedback. You can scan the QR code over there. The standees are available to my right of the payment. And thank you all. We will meet you in the next big event, that is Annual Day. Shortly we will announce. For the graders of pre-KG to grade 5, tomorrow is a holiday. Please relax and enjoy. Thank you.